On this episode of the Dice Age, we're going to be playing Lords of Waterdeep. It is a board game set in the Dungeons & Dragons universe, and we have been sent some amazing items from Nemesis now. It is this beautiful goblet and this incredible tankard. The goblet is going to be representing whose turn it is to start off with, and the tankard will represent who is in the lead. They will be the tankard target, but let's see what they look like. The goblet looks absolutely incredible. It's got the Dungeons & Dragons logo on it. It is fully metal. It's got an instruction manual in case you don't know how to drink, which is fantastic as well. And that will be representing who goes first. It also has all of the stats on the bottom. So it's got your dex, constitution, your initiative, your wisdom, everything, your intelligence, all of the stuff. It looks awesome. And the tankard is huge. This could hold, like, it must be about 9 liters of liquid. Look at that. Oh my word. It's got a dragon on the side. It's got all the stuff at the bottom as well. Intelligence, wisdom, charisma, the logo again, and it is worthy of a champion. Thank you so much, Nemesis. Now, I'm looking forward to getting playing.